Good morning, friends, subscribers, and future subscribers. Christoph here. Welcome to Perth again on this lovely morning. And we are in the John Oldham Park, I think that's the way you say it. And we are literally just in the city, within like 2 or 3 minutes of the city center. And trying to find a little spot again. I've come here last week to scout the place a bit. And I'm just looking for a better spot for the light. And should be having a bit of fun. Anyway, this is a lovely spot to come. And we're gonna have a bit of fun trying to locate that little new painting. Slightly overcast today, and what we're gonna try to do is try not to get too carried away chasing the light. And being in Australia, we're now in autumn, so the trees are slowly changing colors. It's not quite as beautiful as Europe, where we have all those amazing oranges and brown and yellows. You find that here is green, and sort of browny green, and in autumn it goes into more browny green. Very few trees are European trees, more local bushes, and therefore, as I said, not much change in the colors. However, in this little park today, I'm hoping that I can find some colors of some kind. I call it the little money garden park because there's a little bridge across one of the pond, and it's very money-ish. So we'll see if we can find something there. If not, I shall keep looking and keep you updated. Okay.
Thank you. So there it is, finished this little painting. I think it's very Monet-ish, Monet impressionist style. I just move the camera so you can see a little bit closer what I ended up with. So yeah, quite a lovely little painting, very different style for me. I don't know why. Very soft colors, warm soft colors. The day is gray, but the day the colors came out soft and warm to work that one out. Anyway, I hope you enjoy that, and look forward to see you again soon. Don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Thanks again, and see you soon. Okay, bye. That was a reasonably quick painting, actually, because it took me about half an hour to walk around trying to find a spot I wanted, and yeah, wasted about half an hour on my parking ticket. So I only have about an hour and a half, and I think I managed to do this painting in just slightly over an hour, so pretty happy with that. And yeah, it's lovely. I quite like it. It's just so different to what I've been doing lately. Still a lot of greens, but I think that lovely cadmium orange brought so much warmth into the painting. And because it was so peaceful and quiet, even though we're like in the middle of the city, you can hear the cars, I can't hear them. Once I start painting, I'm in the zone, as everybody says, and I just couldn't hear anything. And stopped a couple of times, people were talking, which is nice, but not busy enough to interrupt and let the flow of the work to be done. So it was a really nice little flow, and I wanted to keep it a little bit abstract, but with enough details so we knew what was happening. And a couple of coots, which are the local water chicken, I suppose, came along on the pond and left a couple of marks on the pond, so I just added this up as a bit of interest. But overall, yes, I'm happy with that. You know, it's every day is a new experience, and you know, when I look at everybody else's video on YouTube, I realize that everybody goes through the same situations and struggles and motivation and trying to find the right place, the right location, driving hours, when really all we need to do is look. But sometimes it's just so hard to just look, because we always want to get that perfect picture in our mind, and it's just so hard. Sometimes you just stop and look and keep it simple. We always try to make it so hard for ourselves, and yeast. I think we're all the same, you know, we all have very high expectations of ourselves, and as a plein air painter, as a hobby plein air painter, I probably find it even more difficult. So that's why I come and scout the locations usually a few days earlier, and every time I come back, yes, I think it's the right spot, but then the weather has changed and all the situation has changed, and then I end up painting something else. So like now, I really like that view looking ahead. And I will probably come back and paint this another time. I think it would be nice with some blue sky instead of the grey sky. But the good news is it doesn't make that much difference, actually. Grey sky is probably better, because blue sky would have the sun in my eyes, especially in the morning. If I come back here in the afternoon, then it would have to be when the sun has gone the other side. But anyway, today was pretty much a perfect day for Perth. No wind, which is wonderful for us. Perfect day for the beach as well, but the colors at the beach I found really flat on a grey day, so we'll just have to keep that for another time. Anyway, thanks again for taking the time to watch this little video. I hope you all have a great weekend. Talk to you soon. Okay.